Ah! Have you been shot?
I just convinced a room full of Rupert's dickhead friends to pull out of the Akufu League.
Oh, no.
Oh, no, it's very good. Hug me.
Oh, yes! Oh, I'm so proud of you!
Oh, no, I don't totally get it.
Thank you. Wait, now that I know that you're actually alive and very cross with you, where the hell have you been? Have they just pulled your funding? Assholes. Why didn't you tell me?
Well, I couldn't find the right time. And the right way. And I didn't want to.
Well, they are idiots. Because you, Keely Jones, are a bloody marvel.
Hmm.
How much money are they putting in?
No. I'm not letting you do that. It's a lot.
Oh, shut up. My money, my choice. Come on, tell me. What are you doing?
This is how they do it in the movies.
Are you joking?
I told you.
I think I have that much money on me in cash.
No.
Yes.
No.
Yes.
Thank you!
Rupert tried to kiss me.
What? Did your lips touch?
No, I pulled back straight away. And I just looked at him and made it all so clear.
Mm. Babe. That's huge.
Hmm.
Jesus, can you imagine if you fell for it? And you got back with Rupert. After all that floppy cock is done, you'd have to be insane. You would have to be at the bottom of your emotional barrel to do something that dumb, right?